Hello, this is Kenneth Clark with Clark's Painting and Remodeling. I've been remodeling over 25 years in DFW. I take a lot of pride in what I do. You can go to the BBB. I'm on their A-plus list, been that way for years. I'm a man of integrity. I'm very detail-oriented. And the different aspects of my business, interior, exterior painting, we do install doors, carpentry, sheetrock repair, sheetrock. We do flooring, we do roof repairs, fix roof leaks. I have the knack on finding leaks when nobody can find them. So I wanted to share different aspects of my business. So stay tuned. I'm going to show you how to do skip file textures. You're going to need a medium blade, and you're going to need a small blade, and you're going to dip it and drag it down, pull it. It's just various different directions you go in. Just pay close attention to what I'm doing in the video, and you always want to do a small section. You don't want to do an entire wall. You want to do from top to bottom in a section, which I'm showing you now, and you'll see the different character that comes when you drag it. I'm dragging it, but I'm not dragging it really heavy. I'm just barely pulling it down. I'm loading it up, but pulling it down. This is called a medium stucco look. There's several variations. I do them all, from swirl to moderate, to all different kinds of hand trowel textures. Right now, this is a medium texture here. So that's why I'm putting it on the trowel and just dragging it a little bit. And the mixture on the texture is, you can go to Home Depot, Lowe's, get the ready mix joint compound, and one box to 1/4 of a gallon of water and mix it. And now I'm showing you, take the small knife and you come and do the same thing. You're filling in. The smaller knife is adding character. It's adding more character. It's adding more texture over what you already done. This texture, you shouldn't have any trowel marks when you do the smaller knife over the medium blade. So it takes care. The medium blade is going to leave little trowel marks, but the small blade, you're doing the same thing. It's going to fill it in. I'm able to do all of this in two applications the same day. You may not be as skilled as I am. You may have to wait till the next day to do the smaller knife to fill in all the trowel marks. It'll work either way. I've been doing it 25 years. So we were on a time crunch to get this done, but that's normally the way I do it anyway. I don't go back, and then the second day I'll go back and check, and then I may add a little bit. So this texture really looks good when you do an eggshell finish. You do a primer and an eggshell finish. It shows the character of that medium stucco texture. It's I sell it a lot. People love it. Remove wallpaper and apply it to the wall, and you could do a faux over it. I've done lots of faux's in it. It picks up the crevices of the different colors. You use a base color and then maybe use two other colors. It really, really stands out in a faux. But either way, faux or just regular painting, this texture has a lot of character. Once you'll see, I've got pictures coming up that I'm going to show you what it looks like dry. And up next to the crown molding in the base, you're going to want to pay close attention not to get it really heavy. You'll see as you practice your project, do a little area, and then if you don't like it, drag it down back into your pan. Here are some pictures of the different, you see the different character, and it's a really good texture. So I want to thank you for stopping in. God bless you.